is the girl empowerment too, so sorry. First question is a little bit out of breath right now. I'm trying to hush a little bit. What does girl power mean to you? It means a few different things to me. Like, I think it really means like to be like feel yourself being, I don't know how to describe this. Let me see how I describe this. Higher than this. Can I do that? Better. I guess it really means to me, I guess like being like good with yourself, and just I guess being like feeling like your own power. I don't know how to describe what girl power means to me. Let's see, next question. What is the best advice that you can give to girls who want to be powerful? The best advice I give to girls who want to be powerful is that just love yourself and you'll feel powerful as being in connect with yourself, like with your inner self, I guess. If you're okay with your inner self. And my hair is like driving me nuts right now. Yeah, it's just like I would say, like, just be in touch with your inner self and just be okay with like yourself and just like love yourself and just, and you'll feel like you're powerful. You're just good with yourself and you just be okay with what your inside voice says, and I guess, I don't know. I already have a video for today. I already posted. I'm gonna just tag anyway. Alright, next question. If you could have any superpower, what would it be? And how would you use it? That's a really hard question, actually. I guess. If I figure it out, I will tell you guys in my video. Okay, next question. Oh god, okay, this is really stupid. The next question is, show us your best girl power picture or pose. I guess. Just me smiling is, I guess, my best girl power pose. I don't know. I guess this is kind of stupid, but I guess just me smiling would be my best girl empowerment pose. What beauty product makes you feel powerful? Nothing. I feel powerful on my own when people compliment me or my time, I think I look beautiful today. I never wear makeup. Like, I guess when that makes me feel powerful is like moisturizer, just not on foundation. Mostly just moisturizer makes me feel good. Okay, second last question. Why is it important to have power girls as role models? I think it's important because they could like encourage you to just do your best and just try your hardest, and just, you don't need to be perfect to do much. So, and it's like, my role model is Demi Lovato. She's been through a lot. She used to cut herself and stuff, and she's bipolar, and she just inspires me to be the best that I can be. Okay, last question. Let's see. What young up and comer do you think is powerful and what? I don't know. What young up I guess Kylie Redemption, she's still kind of coming out as an artist. Yeah, I guess Kylie Redemption. I've never really seen her, take anything to heart or anything, so. I guess her. I don't know. I guess that was the last question. Okay, I guess printed it. I think I have my iPad. I just printed it up. Camera. I should really do more often. Yeah. It's kind of fun. I should do tags like this more often. Not the week, it's tag day. Anyway, I'm just gonna post this. I'll probably post it as a video for tomorrow. I'll post it as Monday's video. I don't really have anything to do tomorrow. So yeah. It'll be a nice little fun video for Monday. It's getting kind of long, so. I will talk to you guys later. Bye guys.